Well, can I have two items over there, or does that cancel out the other one? That's confusing. Would be handy to have two, but I don't want to mess that one up. I was hoping to just build it over the campfire. There we go. Voila. So I think you need to throw the potatoes in it. Never used one before, but there we go. Add the mash. Need some more potatoes growing quick.
Oh, gross.
Welcome to the stream, everyone. We're gonna start building the old gyro machine. Oh look, made a tree. Oh, wrong one. Cool down, so while we're cooling down, we're gonna smash a few fish. Stop clowning around.
Shall we build one then?
I have the hammer. Is it there? No. Don't even know what I'm doing, do I? Ah, pushed the wrong button. I'm smashing all the wrong buttons tonight. One of everything. Where should we put it then? That's what she said. Where shall we stick it? I suppose I could build it over here next to my house, and then we'll build like a launch pad. Probably build it. I don't know if you could build it on here. That would have been nice. Thank you. engine part. What are we missing then? We're missing the rudder. Or is it the rudder? What do you call it? The old spinny top bit. The blade. We don't got one of them. You got to be kidding me, I thought we had everything. Double up on seats. Oh, here we are. Oh, we need one of them. Electrical part. We got one of those. Yeah, it's that one, wasn't it? Oh, there we are. Voila! And we got a trophy. We need fuel for the bad boy. I need to cool down. It's a good spot for cooling down, this is. Oh, we getting sunburned in the rain. But there it is. We built that pretty quick. We just need to get some fuel and then we'll be off. It'll fill out when it rains, shouldn't they? that's why. Ramen bombs. Seven farming blocks to do. Oh yes, that's the build up. Nice. Don't look very active.
gross.
Now they will want to grow back. Broke our bones on a tree, that is annoying. That means we're gonna have to use a lot of these now. Some of this.
Hey, what's up, Dubs? I only just see your message there. It'd be awesome if you could catch the bigger sharks, wouldn't it? Don't think there's no fish out there. Uh oh. Did they throw that out there? Let's see if we could catch a big shark, that would be well good. Glad to see you too, buddy. I think we actually... I thought we had the big shark, and what the hell is that on the end? Line snapped, or whatever it was. Oh, I don't know what we had on the end. That was weird, the line just snapped, whatever that was. Let's try again. Do you have this game, did you say? What have we got? The line's going all crazy on us. I'll wind it in slowly this time. Yeah. Well, that's one way of catching it. So what you been up to, Much? I don't like the fishing on this game. It's a bit weird, to be honest. It's easy, but... it's hard to control it. I want to catch bigger fish. You're lazy. You bought a Lego game. What's that like? Any good? Oh, that sounded awful. Where's my bobber? So is that any good, that game? We're in a fish straight away, that was good. That kinda looks bigger, whatever that is. Yeah, we caught a medium fish. One of them bad boys. Yeah, this game has been out for years on PC. It's quite a good game though, I'm enjoying it. I'm gonna go over to that aircraft carrier in a bit. Drop us some supplies. Really need storage sorted on this game. I just made this, but we gotta make the fuel, yeah, to fly the thing. Two more seagulls as well. Whoa, it gets a bit crazy when you get stuck on these. Probably got a fish down here as well, to be honest. I should put it further out to get the bigger fish. I don't know. I think you meant to. Where that aircraft carrier is, there's a plane that you can fix. So I think once you fix it, you just fly out of there. That's what I'm thinking, but I don't know for sure. Found a yucca tree in the wall though, that helps me out for fibrous materials. Oh, that one's already cut down. Planks and get my house building, I think. Get rid of some of these logs. Like my floating house. It's just the stairs holding it up. I kind of like that, that you can do that though. I might do like a half wall balcony here like this. Nice to have a little balcony. I could even extend that out further if I want. I could have a little fishing or hunting platform out there if I wanted. Just like this. Sharks come around just about there, so I could probably hit them from there. Well, all the best with your homework. Hope it goes well. Stay focused and smash it out. Thanks for watching as well. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up before you go. Take care, buddy. jump and hit on this one. It works. Yeah, boy. Sweet as a nut. Drink. Cops are doing good. Well, I might call it there unless you want more. I'm gonna travel to... I want to get another light for this house. I know I've got one here. But that sort of illuminates this area. I want to get one, another one for the house. And then get some fuel for our chopper. And drop some supplies to that. So that's the next task. It's always good to plan ahead. But if you're new here, don't forget to turn on the notifications, because I make loads of tutorials on this new game. And if you haven't seen them, check them out. They will help you out a ton. And you can just see what the game's all about. But thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.